just watched Insidious. Red Door movie was lit as fuck. It was lit. Was it actually good? A lot of thriller movies are good until the ending. I don't... Do you think we're supposed to lower it from there? Oh, there's gonna be another one? Hell yeah, bruh. Hell yeah, Liz. Oh, there's the tomb. Fuck, dude. But yeah, ever since that shit happened, like, my chest been fucked up. Oh, there was a hidden path? Alex, you're a genius. You literally called it. Cheer 100. Thanks for the 100. Thanks for the 100. I found a red item back here. Hopefully it's a gun. Cheered 200. Cheered 300. Cheered 300. Chill the fuck out. Supply room key. Don't do this to me right now. My heart hurt. Yeah, ever since that fucking cramp, dude. Shit fucked me up. Cheered 400? Chill. You don't have to do this, bro. Trust me. There's starving kids. I appreciate you, dude. This key... Oh, shit. With the 20? With the 420? With the 420? The 420? Me and Lewis just smoked a fatty. With some keef. Tell their parents to get a job. Yeah, that's the truth. I almost died, Alex. Alright, you gotta use your Sharingan right here. Oh, that one did though. Ooh, you almost passed away too. Big chest. Hello? Get in there, Alex. There's an outfit in there. That shit's badass. Look at that shit.
Ooh, my lucky day.
Damn. That one looks cool. Where's that helmet? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. What's that map called? Damn, this is a badass outfit. I'm light as fuck. Oh, I'm 48 weight. Tell their parents to go get a fucking job. No cab, bro. No kizzy. But no, maybe this armor is a little too fucking heavy. No cab, Alex. I'm gonna change the chest piece. Still have the key. Oh, follow me. Oh wait, we can't jump off. What the fuck? Damn, Carrot. Thank you for the 420 bit, dude. I appreciate you. It wants us to go to a different area, but I knew we didn't finish this area. Oh no, it was perfect, bro. It was perfect. Where the fuck do I gotta go? I like these guys. These guys are very Remnant 1-y. Some bitch ass. Oh, yeah. Are you going? Hand me that. Hand me those. Yeah. Where's my wallet? Oh, right here. What'd you want me to get?
Baksultek have graced this world for generations. The Elder, the one it calls for. The Destroyer, the Wanderer. Who faced the Ravager and lived. Alas, songs are not song of Baksultek, but I...
It's that boy.
The forest dies, Baksultek. Praise the God of men, yet our... Now, the way I fear greatly for Yesha. Even now, it... Some blame. The Eternal Empress. Genas the Perennial. Mistress of the Thane. Favored of the... forgive me. It was she who discovered the Tree of Life. And it is she who brings peace to the Pan for generation after generation. Yet the tree wanes, and corruption devours Yesha's every corner. Her divine permit. Listen to me. I must trust the songs. Hope may it return again.
Damn, already a boss door? What? Insta-died. I could have totally made that landing. About to fight a really tough knit. Thank you. trade point right here. And there's a chest. What have you done?
Big one! Incoming!
I thought it was these big jazz dudes. He's ready for us right when we come back up.
appreciate it.
Gonna feel that later.
Here we go.
Healed fully. I got one hit. Oh, you just keep coughing? Is there anything to fix the root rot? I don't have anything either.
Care anymore.
The purple item?
Eyes up. Might not be over.
Oh, there's something down here. Bro, he came in for the fuck suicide bomb. Boom! Here comes the boom! With the PA, I found the boss door. I'm going to Kirito Starburst to stream. Hey, be careful. No, I'm talking to Ileana. Yeah, you better be careful too. You can get hurt doing that, I hope you know. This Fricker? Hey, so I got Hunter level 10. Big boss, you ready? Is that his head? What was that? Yeah. For real, that's some bullshit. Did you roll through it? Suicide bomb. We're fighting Legion. We're fighting fucking the many demons but one.
I owe you one.
That was clutch. This is not clutch. This is clutch as fuck. How'd you do it? He's gonna slam. I have Ileana literally right next to me, fucking mispressing her show every time, dude. Here. Take. There, I fixed it. Here I've went down. Oh fuck. Does the madness do anything to you besides hide your health bar and everything? I thought he shot those orbs at you. Why did I even do that? I'm retarded. Yeah, let me change some shit real quick and then let me re-rest. Cause this mod I have for this gun is so garbage. Alright.
Hey, watch out! Here they come!
So I didn't move up far enough apparently. My dude is tripping big ball sack. Something to give me armor by 30%. Increases armor by 30, last 60 minutes. But obviously it's not doing anything. I'm about to just drink the one where it makes me move faster. I was about to say, where the fuck did my fire go? Oh my god, I'm near the edge. Got me. I'm so garbage.
I appreciate it.
Look out! And you gotta watch out for the guy in the middle because he's doing the shockwave.
Oh,
Why did the fucking eye decide to fucking move? Why the fuck did the fucking eye decide to move? Oh no, I activated this too soon. Oh, I misrolled. Oh, he just spawned him. He just spawned more, you know? Even though he just spawned some, he just spawned some more. He just went ahead, went into his second move. He's like, alright, let's do it, dudes. Misrolled. I don't know how you're supposed to do anything with that fucker right there. What kind of bosses are these? The madness has got me. Drain thick skin legion. And it roll. Oh. Why? What's going on? Why are they doing this? I'm holding you back. Probably, dude. No cap. What is hitting me? Nothing was hitting me, dude. My guy just kept fucking getting hit. Oh, you're dead. Once that eye come down, it's over. It's over. Do I need to get to the high ground when that comes down? Thank you. Yeah.
Looks like I'm full up.
Oh, you're a clutch guy, dude.